So to generate good unplated on the pipe, after you drop in, you have to keep a good pressure on your legs to pump through the transition and to generate speed. And what's also important is to keep that speed on the transition. So you need to have a good snow cut, no sliding, keep that speed and keep your legs really strong when you're gonna pass through the next wall to never lose speed and to transform that speed into amplitude on the next jump.